attacking, you just pass to another player. When you're defending, the computer player will have an arrow, and that's where the ball's going to go. If you get in front of it, you're blocking.
Anyway,
hit it.